Now look at what God said about Nigeria. I'll read it directly. He said, uprooting the wicked and stubborn tree will not be by your hands, but mine. The stubborn tree is my judgment on the people for not seeking and adhering to my warning concerning our leadership. But here, the tree will be coming down, and my tender branch shall rise up from the earth to lead the nation to our glory. The person that led Nigeria to his glory is not from the south. It's not from the Kalush, Masidam, Pakam City's village. It's not from Yoruba land. It's not from Igbo land. There's a tender plan that will still come from the north and will be the one to shift Nigerian economy towards the direction God wants to be. Amen. Why? It may not survive 2020. Journey out, no journey back. Now let me deal. Number two, the Lord said that this year 2020 is a year for celebration after your time of tribulation in 2019. He said, so many of you went through a lot last year. He said, He allowed it to prepare you for what He wants to present to you this year. Am I communicating? God said, it's a year of celebration after your time of tribulation. God said, tell my people, I shall silence your mockers by your evidence this year.
Amen.
You don't need to speak too much or respond to people, explain yourself to people that don't have anywhere they're going to.
Yes.
He said, I shall silence your mockers by your evidence. The Lord said, America will start imploding from this year. If you want to invest in America, be careful. America imploding, in brackets and in quotes, collapse or cause to collapse violently inwards. Meaning there will be because of the political rivalry between Democrats and Republicans, they're going to really go more for Donald Trump, but they cannot get him out. Donald Trump will be the champion of God for number 10. He was put there by God. He can take him out without God's authorization. So there will be chaos, there will be more blood will flow in America this year like never before. More blood. There will be wildfire. The shooting, they must have it's going to go. It's like rampant. Mark my word, there will be a time where even teachers in America will start having guns in their pouch. That's how bad it's going to get to protect the children. And you see a lot of teachers will have to even the one of kids going to school. And it's also going to spill to the UK where our police will start using guns this year. Please, be careful, young people, don't go out anything past 10 o'clock. If you're not your guidance, stop, run and not go with my mates. If not, you'll be the last guy we see them. Amen. Canada. There will be an unrest in Canada. You shake the economy of Canada. And this is by the reason of the Prime Minister who is promising ungodly bills to be passed into law. The Lord is getting upset with Canada. He said, if blessed Canada with the kind of peace, it's not blessed any other nation. But they are putting their back on him now. And he said he's going to put unrest in Canada. And the unrest will start from a place called Ontario. Write it down. You see, the Bible says, who is he? Yes. Amen. Isaiah 44, 26, that confirmed the word of his servant and performed the counsel of his messenger. Please tell you, in Canada, we pray for Canada. They believe me or not, it doesn't change my name. I'm British.